Hello, my name is Emil Viklicky. I'm a pianist and composer living in Prague, Czech Republic. So, see, after graduation from mathematics, I refused a position at algebra department, and instead of that, I went to the bright future of jazz pianist in Prague, where I am since then. My first early composition were, of course, serial, based on mathematical formulas. I was probably more complicated than Yannis Xenakis, but it didn't lead to nowhere. In the run of the time, I wrote three operas. Now in C90 times, I was trying to be busy. So at least at first I finished jazz suite on Czech teams, which was encouraged by Wynton Marsalis. I'm using Antonín Dvořák Humoreska, and I'm using the theme from Janáček, as well as jazz melodrama Disturbing the Feast on Václav Havel text, which was supposed to be performed in New York on October 24-25, but not happening. Anyway, my etudes were composed earlier when I was trying to solve these problems, which are in them, the pentatonic etude, the chords, the tertiae, and they have not been played, because for classical players they were too jazzy, for jazz players or jazz students they were too difficult. So I'm very, very grateful that Maria Marchant will be doing a world premiere of my one etude, Terciova etude. I'm looking forward to very much. Thank you, Maria, and greetings from Prague.